it's pretty cool. So I was like, I looked forward to her own website and discovered this amazing, beautiful music that was completely different to that band that he thought I'd like. And so I bought the record instantly. I bought it and I didn't know that Zoe was literally like stamp addressing them herself, sending them over. And I put it in my CD player, when we had CD players, and I was just so in love with this sound. And I wrote her an email, because it was like info@zoekeating.com or whatever it was, hello, whatever it was. And so I sent a message, and she sent me an email right back. She was like, oh my God, I thought it was you. And I was writing the address to you. She said, if you ever need, I basically just said, carry on doing what you're doing. I love it so much. You've lifted me today. And I just, you know, please just keep making music. It's beautiful. And she said, if you ever need any live cello or anything, you know, put me up. My middle name is Last Minute. I was about to go on a tour, and I hadn't yet kind of figured out how the hell I was going to do it. And it was all kind of based around this opportunity. Got a letter from the show, and so we kind of put this tour around it. I was like, actually, yes, I do. Would you like to come on tour with me, please? And so she came on tour. And... We had this thing called the electrics repeater, which is like a looping machine, and we both had them and we were like geeking out over them. But now we have all these things we have, yeah. But back then we couldn't have them.